updates and the like, but everything's pretty much as it was. Our $100 million annual nuclear weapons maintenance budget doesn't actually stretch that far.
Neighborhood security will try and slow you down. Don't stop. Push through.
Been on a real recruitment drive. about Bobby?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
By my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
You have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Thank you. shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't. Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in that nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where... Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because...
king. I will be king, Eva. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
15 minutes to missile launch.
Trouble genius, you! cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out...
We'll be right back. blast, you fools! I'm the future of a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Thank you. Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. Here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little Mike Larceny.